Good morning, class, and welcome back to the Miss Marché cooking experience. Today, we are going to cross the ocean and go to the United States of America to cook the delicious and very famous blueberry muffins. I'm going to show you the ingredients.
Don't forget to preheat your oven at 180 degrees.
For this recipe, we're going to need 125 grams of blueberries. They can be fresh or frozen. 80 grams of brown sugar, 50 grams of butter, 1 egg, 70 millimeters of milk, 130 grams of flour, and finally 1 teaspoon of baking powder. For this recipe, we're going to need 2 different bowls. First, we're going to start with the sugar and the flour, and finally the baking powder, and we're gonna mix them together. The quantities for this recipe are for about 6 or 8 muffins, but if you want to have more muffins, you can double the ingredients. All right, now that we have that, we're gonna leave it aside and take the second bowl. In the second bowl, we're going to add the butter and we're going to add the egg. And we're going to mix them together. Then we're going to add the milk. Then we're going to take the first bowl with the flour and we're going to add it to the mix of egg, milk and butter. And we're going to mix again until all the ingredients are together. Now it is time to add the blueberries. You don't want to squash them, so we're going to add them very, very gently. All right? Okay, now it is time to put our dough in the baking tray. So we're going to use muffin baking trays and we're going to use muffin cups like that. So first you take your cups and you place them in the baking tray. And now we're going to put the blueberry dough in the cups. You don't want to put too much dough in the cup, okay? So for the moment, we're gonna stack with 1 spoon and then we're going to see if we put some more. Just before you put your muffins in the oven, you can sprinkle some brown sugar on them so they are gold and yummy. And now it is time to put our blueberry muffins in the oven for 25 minutes. Let's go! After 25 minutes in the oven, our muffins are finally ready. They look delicious. Don't forget to like this video and take a picture of your muffins and post it on the Padlet. Bye bye!